Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a special birthday celebration stream for our good friend and fellow producer in the Turtle Hawk crew, Jenny. She's turning 100 years old tonight. Let's just go with 100. She's very old, and she's able to play computer games, which is really great. But no, she's very young. She's very spry. Okay. Granny is spry. But happy birthday, Jenny. So glad that we could celebrate for, I feel bad that I didn't celebrate sooner. And I probably knew that it was your birthday today for months, you know, and I just feel like I am such a letdown. So, she's somewhere between 0 and 100. Okay. She's still alive, which is good. And, you know, she may have a banged up knee and, you know, she's just kind of hanging in there physically, but mentally she's very good at scary games. So. 42, she's 42. Ramageddon says, we're exhausted and going to bed. Hope your stream goes well. Thanks, Ramageddon. It was good to see you earlier. You're playing, I stopped in. And then I had some work to do, sorry. But Sizzling Slots, Dave, how are you? I miss you, buddy. We've got V. Tier 2 symbol of membership. Woohoo! Yeah, yeah. V has the chevron, finally. It's not just the dot. Thank you so much, V. Nathan, what's up? How are you? Good to see you. We got Jennifer in, of course. Helen was over watching another stream with me earlier. It's our friend PJ's stream. And it's really cool because he puts on the background is this bar in St. John's. And it is like a beach bar. And they have a video camera and they live stream. It's pretty, you're just watching people in a bar. It's really, you know, nothing much more than that. But it's actually pretty fun, people watching, you know, chatting. Anyway, but tonight is a special, you know, usually on scary game nights, I don't wear my hat and my scarf or my neckerchief here. But as part of the birthday celebration, I decided to go all in and bring out the hat and the neckerchief. I do have the ball scratcher just in case things get a little itchy. But other than that, we are here to go. Some other people that... producer Jenny streams with had a birthday celebration earlier in the day, and we're trying to make me look bad, but at least we got it in 10 minutes before the end of the night, so I'm not a total sleazeball. Helen was over there. Where's Helen? Helen, come on. Somebody go over and get Helen and tell her to come over here. Helen, testes. Okay, let me go over there. I'm going to tell Helen. Let's see, it's YouTube and his name is PJ Slots and Entertainment. Let me just say, Helen, I'm starting my game, bitches. Starting a celebration. All right, let's see. He'll probably be mad. I just chat and run. Okay. All right, so I'm still packing up loogies, but they're coming up a lot faster. So we're not. All right, so we have our private server here. I don't know if anyone else gets this but me. Hopefully, you know. Me. Oh, there we are. Whoop whoop. Actually, let's bring Jenny on and sing her happy birthday. Okay. Where is she? There she is. Hello, Jenny. You are on with the birthday celebrator, Chief Turtle Hawk. I'm listening. Maybe not. Testing, testing. Okay, well, she must be AFK. Maybe she's in the Masquatorium before we start. V says, once again, happy birthday, Jenny. Very nice.
No, I was muted on Discord.
Oh, okay. Well, happy birthday.
Hey, V.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear 51-year-old Jenny. Happy birthday to you. Or I could sing it like Marilyn Monroe. You know, she was like, happy birthday to you. Or I could say, have a happy, 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 happy. I'm so happy today. Which one do you like better?
They're all good.
Okay.
They're all good.
Good. Did you have a birthday party?
I did not.
Oh.
Oh.
That's boring. Chief, didn't you know getting someone's age wrong is a war crime? I did not get it wrong.
Oh, jeez, look at that
button.
I did not get it wrong.
Yeah.
PD, thanks,
Slot Gypsies Travel. Thanks for the subscription on YouTube. Much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. This is a special birthday celebration stream for Jenny.
He just likes to extend.
An early 40s birthday stream for Jenny. This is about the time you get a midlife crisis, right?
No.
Oh, have you already had that or are you still waiting?
I'm still waiting. I'll be waiting forever for that.
Oh, man. Well, your voice is sounding better.
Jeez, look at the butt.
It's a little bit better, yeah.
Yeah, you're sounding much less scary today. Hey, Ronnie, thanks for the subscription over on YouTube. How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Thanks a lot.
We're getting ready to play some games with Jenny tonight. We may invite other people to play. It's up to Jenny. It's her birthday, so she gets to decide. Hopefully she doesn't decide to have me not play. That would be great. Yeah, why? Hey, Sad, how are you? Good to see you. Midlife crisis your entire life after 20. Yes, yes. A midlife crisis is being out and about after 2021. Everyone else is still in some sort of a general malaise, you know. The kind the insane lament and the genius possess. My childhood was simple. Luge lessons. When I was insolent, I was placed in a burlap bag and beaten.
Wow.
Do you remember that?
That was that, a repeat that, burlap.
Name that movie where all that came from. I will give you a hint. It had Mike Myers and there were three of them. And not the Halloween Mike Myers.
Oh my God. Oh, not the Halloween. I don't know.
Austin Powers.
That's why, because I never watched it.
What? Those are excellent movies.
They're never watched so it. Funny. I didn't. You gotta remember, I work so much, I never even watch movies.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what?
Oh.
They are streamable. So even 20 years later, they're gonna be just as good. They're funny.
I don't know, The Nun I watched. Oh my God.
Oh, you watched The Nun? I couldn't watch The Nun after that third Conjuring. I couldn't do it. That nun was so scary. I was like, I can't do any more nuns for a little bit. I'm done with nuns. These nuns with the blood on their face and they're just talking and no.
Oh my God, no, The Nun is completely different. The nun, it has a nun
Yeah.
And has a black mask over her. You don't even see her face.
Oh.
Ever. And the only thing that comes out is the devil, which is Velik.
Oh,
and
I
he
see.
Is just, oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Well, it is scary.
I will say that I think that Nun movie was a prequel to the first Conjuring.
Yeah, it was.
So
because they are actually
maybe they changed there. Maybe the Nun was more like front and center later on in the Conjuring.
I think so, because they're older, the two couples. Yeah. Or the one couple that goes and investigates, they're older. You can tell that.
I will say I was surprised with all the different, like, how more modern the third one was than the other ones. The other ones were, like, old. They were, like, in the
70s. Yeah.
But the newer ones seem to be more modern.
Yes. The other one was more modern.
Yeah.
You could say that. I mean, the dialogue of it, yes, but the picture eyes of it was cheap, you could tell.
Yeah.
I believe. But it was good.
Yeah,
it got to the point.
Yeah, I think maybe they had a lower budget for the special effects.
Yeah, probably.
Because I saw one of the scenes when the forks were floating, I was like, that looks fake.
But yeah, I saw that too.
I was kind of scared because, you know, I'm always afraid I'm going to trip or something with a fork and I'm going to get it like in my eye or something. So it was still scary.
Oh my gosh. I don't think I've ever done that, felt that. But
yeah, but I've always worried that I would. So I'm always very careful walking around with silverware. That's why I said I'm going to switch to plasticware now, so it's a little more flexible.
Oh my god, it still can go in your eye.
The red player says, I am here 15 minutes late. That's all right. You're here, though. That's the important part.
Right.
Sad says, now I'm on Twitch. Yay. Whoop, whoop.
Nice.
I'm just glad the streams are running properly.
Yeah, it looks like it. I was just on Twitch.
Yeah. We must have figured out whatever that major glitch was. That was annoying.
Yeah. Definitely was.
Okay, so what should we say? Oh, hold on. Somebody wants to come and wish to have a birthday.
Oh, my baby!
Are you going to say happy birthday?
Oh.
No, up here.
I did, baby. She goes, no.
She's like, I'm sleepy.
General.
I want to lay down.
Hey, General.
Say hi. Say happy birthday. Say have a happy, 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 happy. Yeah, I'm so happy today. Doesn't she just look happy?
So cute. She is such a cutie.
I know. Okay, that's.
Oh, she's so tired too. Yeah. You must work out.
Our red player joined over on Twitch. Thanks for the follow.
Nice.
Okay, I got to put my heart rate monitor on. You'll have to entertain the chat. I'm going to go on BRB screen.
All right. Can't hear you.
Tell them a story about your birthday day.
There really is no story. Besides that, it's going to be storming here shortly.
Well, you had to make clips earlier, so there must be some story.
I made a lot of clips. Our ghost on the other one is a banshee, because the banshees go for one person in general at a time. And there was four of us, and it went for all three of them. So it was me that was alive. I ran out of the house.
Oh, it went after all three of them?
Yeah, it does it individually. So it started with a girl named Cookie. Then it went to Janie, and then it went to Baguette. And I was last one.
Did you survive?
I did.
nice.
I got it there yesterday now, mind you. I died twice to banshees.
Oh, I hate the banshees.
Oh, I love them. They're so much fun.
But they're scary.
Only if you have support. Why?
Okay, I'm going AFK. You'll have to do it by yourself because I'm going to go grab my two tacos from...
Did I ever say I was, Oh, no. Are you? How old are you, Red Player?
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, nice. You're young.
I got my, I ordered some stuff from Qdoba earlier, and I didn't finish two tacos, so I saved them for the birthday celebration.
You didn't know there was going to be a birthday celebration.
I'm glad you told me, because I would have felt like a really big schmo tomorrow if you didn't. And you said everyone else remembered my birthday yesterday.
Huh?
All right, then. Anyway. Okay, we're back. We're back, folks.
No, they actually forgot about my birthday, too.
Oh.
Until I died twice.
Oh.
And then I was just in a stream, and I was teasing everybody, and I said, oh, it's nice of you. Kill me on my birthday.
Yeah.
And then they sang songs. They were in Phasmo, and I was on the stream, and they sang songs.
Oh. Hey, Wolfie.
It was really nice of them.
Wolfie says, what's up with the servers tonight? My game has been very glitchy. Oh, no. Yeah, the servers are weird tonight, aren't they? Had a very glitchy time.
What servers?
The servers. Oh, you know what I saw on TikTok? There's this guy who does impersonations, you know? And he does a really good Joe Biden impersonation. So funny. He tells these stories and he just makes them up as he goes. And they're these long stories. And he's like, when I was young, the year was 1901 and I lived in an eggshell. And my best friend was a cockroach named Muffy. And he just keeps going with all these weird things. But he's doing it in that like, Joe Biden voice. And at the end, he's like, come on, folks, man, come on, folks.
So tomorrow, the Phasmo update is going to be here in the United States at 10 a.m.
What?
It would be 11 o'clock your time and 10 o'clock my time.
You know, they just released the Devour update out of beta into full production.
Yes, I know that.
Oh. What do you have in your mouth?
No.
Give it to me. Is that for Jenny's birthday? Give it.
What?
Where did you get this? Where did you get this? It's a little. Look at this. Where does this stuff come from? It's a little like plastic star. I don't have anything that has a plastic star in my whole house like this. What? And it's in her mouth. She finds the damnedest things I've ever seen in my life.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like, where do you find a plastic little? It's a little plus sign. Look at this.
Yeah.
A little plus sign. I don't know. It's a little.
And you don't have kids. Why would you have a plus sign?
Where she got it from? I found this is not the first one. This is like the 10th one she's found. And I'm looking around. It unless it's out of one of her toys, like one of the dog toys. Like I don't know where else it could be from.
Well, what about the room that's having construction in it?
No, I've baby-proofed this whole room. The door's always closed. She can't go anywhere but in here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because in there, there might be some.
Over here, I have pee pads on the couch. So if she has an accident on the couch, there's little pee pads. Like, I baby-proofed this whole room. And she comes up with these damn plus sign things. I don't know where they're coming from. I honestly don't. I've tried everything. I don't know where they're. The red player says Chief is gonna go have a poop.
Yeah, I saw that.
Tacos be crazy. No, I got the tacos. Look right here. Let's see. Tacos from Qdoba. I got two left. We'll have those a little later in celebration of Jenny's birthday. Thanks, Lewis. Says can't stay, but I'll leave a like. Have to make a new video. I'm thinking of South Park. Oh, the stick of truth. That sounds fun. Where do they stick the stick of truth? That's the question. And once they stick it in there, is that what makes them tell the truth? Or does just having the stick make them tell the truth? I would say once they stick the stick in, then they tell the truth. And the whole piece of it is about the process of getting it stuck in there, wherever it goes. Right?
So anyway, tomorrow Phasmo is getting its two no ghosts.
Oh, that's when they come in? What are their names? Like Huntu and what's the other one?
Huntu and Yahtzee.
What's the other one?
Yahtzee.
So Huntu and Yahtzee. Oh, I love that game Yahtzee. Where you have to say Yahtzee.
Yahtzee, they believe it is. Well, anyway.
Yeah.
That's not all that's coming on this update. It's a really big update. And
yes, Chris.
They're going to be doing a map. Quite possibly.
Oh, really? That is big.
Request for what?
I told Chris that I would sing karaoke while we played the game in celebration of your birthday.
This is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
You're going to die.
Oh, no. I'm just going to sing karaoke. Yahtzee! Huntu and Yahtzee, that's right. Those are gonna be. So Huntu, one of them is kind of a lame ghost and the other one's not lame, right? One's like powered by cold or hot or something and the other one's kind of different.
No, one is if it's too hot or if it's too cold, it'll go like a remnant. The other one can hear you anywhere in the house and we'll find you.
Oh, okay. Well, no, fancy. Oh, hey, Jacob, how are you? Jacob, we're doing a happy birthday stream for Jenny. I was trying to get Jacob to play with me last night and he would not.
Why wouldn't he?
I don't know. I don't know. That's a good question. But he said no.
You said you didn't want to.
No, I told you I'm okay with not playing because you were tired.
You said you were tired.
No, prior to that, when I said, "Is anyone playing scary games?" Jacob was like, "Yeah, I'm playing scary games, but I don't want you to play with me." So then I didn't have anyone else say anything. Oh, it's the end of the world. Oh, okay. I like that song. Hold on, let me find that. Oh, no, wait, I don't like that song. You know I don't like that song because there's so many fast words. All right, I'll try it. Okay, here's the deal, though. I can only sing the songs when I'm in the house. So if I get sidetracked, I might get killed. So you're going to have to say, if it's hunting, you're going to have to say hunting, 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 hunting. So that way I know to start moving because I may just be sitting there. But this is for your birthday, Jenny, so. Karaoke. Stop clawing at me. You get out of here. You already gave your happy birthday wishes. Go over there. Get. No. Her claws are so long. Can you hear me? Testing.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay. Her claws That's are really long. Doing. She needs to go in and get her claws trimmed. But hey, don't chew on the wall.
Thank you, Jacob.
All right. Now fancy that walk. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, the red player loves the pug emoji.
It is not the end of the world.
I want Crying Hello, Is That Me You're Looking For by Lionel Richie. Oh, I never heard that song before. I'll try it. If I haven't heard it before, I suck at karaoke because I don't know the beat, but I'll try it.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Okay. Okay, so we've got the end of the world pulled up. Let me get the screen. Let me get the game screen pulled up here so we can start this. The thing is, though, I don't know that you're going to be able to hear the song. You might just hear me singing.
Oh yeah.
Which is,
I won't be able to hear the song. No.
Yeah, you won't be able.
Because you'll have it streaming.
Okay, I need to take off my hat though because I need to put on my headphones. So, can you guys lay down and please? Okay. I'll put my hat over there. I've got my heart rate monitor on and I've got the songs going. It's the end of the world as Ginny knows it. All right, we're going to switch over to the game music. World. All right. Game music is on. It's a little easier for me to do the karaoke with the my soundboard because I can listen to the music and sing without it kind of crossing over. It's the end of the world as you know it. Okay. The red player says, I want to see Chief's eyes while he plays to get more reaction. I don't have eyes.
That's true.
I'm going to blow my nose real quick.
He has devilish eyes.
Okay, here we go. Do we have everything loaded? You get a heart rate monitor. Eyeless, and it's not at 109. Clickbait, gone wrong, consexual. Oh, God. Okay, here we go.
You have to ready up, Chief.
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm ready. Once this loads, I will start the karaokeing. It's going to be hard because, yeah. That's what she said. It's the end of the world as we know it. I will say I'm not a professional singer by any means. What was that little giggle? I'm 100% not a professional singer. Okay, I need to get one of these. I need to get one of these. Smudge Sticks, Ghost Event, Sandra Jones. I'll get a motion sensor and the goggles. All right. I'm ready. All right, I can only sing when I'm in the house. I can't sing when I'm out of the house. Okay, now I can start singing. Is this easy, by the way?
No.
Oh shit, there's a damn commercial. Why isn't it doing anything? Oh, here. Hold on.
Can we pay attention. Where are you?
Wow, that was loud. Sorry.
Olivia.
Okay, here we go. I got the music playing, and I'm playing Phasmo, and I don't know the words. I don't know any of the words of this. That's great, it starts with an earthquake, birds, cakes, and aeroplanes. Lenny Bruce is not afraid.
How old are you?
I have a hurricane, listen to yourself, churn, world serves its own needs, blah, 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 speed up and notch, speed up, blah, 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 ladder, clatter, bear of night and height. Damn it! Cover for higher combat sight, left and right, down your neck. Team of I can't do it, Chris. Damn you, Chris. Oh my god, freezing temperatures in here.
How many people did you kill?
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it.
How many people did you kill?
It's the end of the world as we. It's hunting! Oh my god, I saw it on the floor! Oh, it got me! And I was singing! No!
Oh my god.
It got me when I was singing. I stepped on it. It's a floor dweller. Oh, son of a poop. All right, I'm going to stand here and watch guard for you, okay? And I'm going to sing the song while I'm dead. All right, I'm going to start it from the beginning for Chris. This is your birthday song from Chris. And I'm probably gonna get a copyright strike for it. But that's okay. This is karaoke, oh sinking karaoke. That's great, it started with an earthquake, birds and snakes and aeroplane. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. I have a hurricane, listen to yourself, churn, world serves its own knees, down does a miss, speed up a notch, speed up in a strength, when the ladder starts clattering, a fear hide down. And a government for hire and a combat side. Left to west coming to hurry. Fury is breathing down your neck. Team by team, reporters baffled. Ah. God, this first part sucks. Save yourself, serve yourself. World serves its own needs. Listen to your heart bleed. Tell me the rapture and revenant of the right. Right. You'll violate patriotic slam fight. Bright light, feeling psyched. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine. 6 o'clock TV hour, don't get caught, foreign tower, slash and burn, return yourself to churn, lock him in uniform, burning blood, letting every movie escalate, automotive inserate, light a candle, light a blah, 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 blah. They really put all these fucking words together? This is unbelievable. And I decline, it's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine.
Oh my god, that's
damn this song.
Job,
unbelievable. Okay, let's pick an easy song. Oh, that's only halfway through the song. I can't do those. That's so hard. That is so hard. Okay, Jenny, what song do you want for your birthday? That was Chris's song, and he knew that would be freaking impossible. He knew it would be impossible.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Is it me or the gunfire?
Hello, Lionel Richie. Karaoke. Hello, Lionel Richie karaoke. Here we go. All right. Hello, 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 hello. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man.
What?
All right, here it is, Lionel Richie. Wait, here we go. Can you hear it?
Hold on. Yep.
I've been alone with you inside my mind, and in my dreams I've kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eye. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so. I love you. Did I get it right?
Close. Yep.
I've never heard this song before. I long to see the sunlight in your hair and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I've just got to let you know. 'Cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how you win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying I love you.
Where are you?
I'm in the living room singing karaoke.
Where are you? Where are you?
Chris says, is Jenny going to the masturbatorium listening to Chief?
Where are you?
Hello for three. Chris, that was a hard song. You knew that was going to be a hard song. I can't even keep up with reading it.
Yeah, no kidding.
'Cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But let
really,
me
really
start by saying
I love you.
That bitch is spawning right in front of me.
Okay.
I can hear her. Ah. Well, that was good.
All right, so we got freezing temps, ghost orbs, ghost riding.
Okay, why do I still hear it spawning and I'm standing here? It is, must be standing right by me. Let me go stomp on this bitch. Where are you? Show yourself. Oh, I tripped over the camera. Show yourself. Where are you? I'm in Spiderwebville. Okay, what is it? Freezing tits?
Ghost orbs.
Okay.
And ghost riding.
And ghost riding. Okay, so it is a Yuri. Wow, I died so soon on that.
You did.
Okay, what's another oh Jesus. Chris, your requests are too hard. What about an easy song? I need an easy song. Songs where I gotta speak really fast. I'm a slow speaker. What about we need a country music song, Chris. Pick a country music song.
Yeah, Chris, come on.
Country music. Country music singer. They got a real big family. But lately, some of my kinfolk have disowned a few others and me. Yeah. I would be better if I knew the song, because I could sing the song without having to look. I will take Tenacious D or country music. Those are my requests for right now. Tenacious D or country music. Country song Seether. Oh wow, there's three tacos in here. Woohoo! At the hookup. Let's see if they're good. Oh, this one's falling apart.
Did you just have them today?
Oh yeah, but this one's falling apart. Shit. It's like disintegrating. Oh, it's hot! Oh! Put more hot sauce on it.
Put hot sauce on it?
It's hot. I just asked for pico de gallo. I think they put hot sauce on it.
Oh.
Mmm. Really good, though. I got the Cholula. Good, Cholula chicken. Chris says, Edgar Allan Coe stains on the pillow. Oh, you know what song I can sing for you for your birthday is that song you like about the auction. Remember that song?
Me?
Yeah.
Auctioneers?
No, remember that song, that, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? You know that song?
Yeah, Auctioneers.
That's the name of it? That's lame.
I don't know if it's the name of it.
All right, we're gonna play that one. Lenny Bruce is not afraid. Oh my God, my mouth is burning. Oh no. Oh shit, my battery's going dead. Hold on, I gotta switch my battery off. It is spawning all over me. I'm like wet.
Do I have my graphics turned on the
I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd do anything to make you mine, oh mine.
Bitch about control.
Yeah, I've never seen anyone get so mad. Let me plug this
How old are you?
50.
How old are you?
PD says, when can the Chief Turtle Hawk quote book be formed? We can form it today.
How old are you?
Oh, good one, Chris. Chris has a good one. I like that one. I will sing that right after this one. This one goes out to Jenny. This is her favorite country music song.
I got the book for you guys.
No, this isn't it. What's stupid? Don't F with me.
You got Yuri in your book?
No.
Put it in there.
Hold on. I'm trying to sing the song to you, Jenny, and you're making it complicated. What?
I'm leaving.
Oh, hold on. Hey, Mr. Bell.
Hi, Mr. Bell.
Here we go. I'm playing the song for you. Down to the county auction. The sign said no tobacco where we sat. My wife told me that I should swim with caution. Or else we all went in an ocean. He said, hey, your mouth, nobody's gonna mind. I pick my lip and ignore the sign, cause I'm... Oh, shit, I can't see it.
What? Hold on. Oh, it's, hey, little pretty lady, won't you give me a sign?
Hold on.
I'd be at your beck and call.
No. It's not that.
It is that.
Spat! As I said, hush your mouth, nobody's gonna mind if I pack my lip and ignore the sign, cause a little dip of skull never hurt no one at all. I've never seen anyone get so mad from a little bit of juice that I'll to your head once. Spit on me twice, so it's fallen on a feather in the second row when it turned around and nearly broke my nose. I got a big fat lip, two black eyes. It's Cletus T. Judd's version of that song.
Not what I was thinking, sorry.
Until I pulled that skull back out and looked it out. And I knew when I put my fingers in it that I just spit it out of the crowd. And you know I really don't care if anybody... A pinch between the cheek and the gum is gone. Okay, I can't sing that one either.
That was
spit
on
the skull on the people, and I must confess I even got a little on a lady's white dress. Oh, gross. Okay, I gotta play some for Chris. Chris wants to dedicate this song to you. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. Karaoke. Okay, I got $40 for that one. This one, though, we're not singing until I'm inside the house, so you're going to have to help me out more than you did on that last one, which is not do the Ouija board when we first go in. I mean, come on. All right, here we go. We got one coming up here. USA AM. No,
it was well worth it.
Mr. Bell, welcome to Jenny's birthday celebration stream. You've already seen her age placed in the chat. We won't go into that any further. And we're singing karaoke. Okay, this one better have the lyrics. This one doesn't even have the lyrics. How weak. All right, this one has some lyrics.
All right,
what is
next
this?
One
Sunfly.
After Chris's, you know the song that I want.
Hello, it's me.
Thank you, Mr. Bell.
I've been something, 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 and you something, something, something. I know, Mr. Bell, it's been a long time, hasn't it?
No, it was just 2 weeks ago.
No, not like real singing.
Oh, real singing, yeah.
Okay, I'm ready. I need to get in this
now
house. I need to get in this house so I can sing the song. But you're gonna have to tip me off and not use the Ouija board until after my song.
All right, I promise I won't.
Okay, Salt EMF Sanity, Joseph White.
Oh, we gotta reduce her sanity somehow.
That's true. But not until after I've started seeing my son, because I don't want to get had again. That's fast. What are you taking
that
in?
Was fast.
I'm gonna take an EMF then.
All right, you take an EMF.
All right, did you take your headgear?
Yeah.
I said, hush your mouth, nobody's gonna mind. I love that song. Okay, here I am. I'm gonna start it from here. Do not mess me up.
All right.
All right, can you guys hear it? I can't hear it. Oh, there we go. All right, let's see how I do. Ah, it's gonna be hard. That's what she said. 6 o'clock of Friday evening, mama doesn't know she's having living David. She was jumping rubber salmon, he was jumping never, jumping down and blaring on the radio. Pick them up at 7 and they're heading to the rodeo. Mama's on the front porch screaming out a warning, girl, you better get your red head back in bed before the morning. Woo!
Wow.
9 o'clock show's ending, but the fun's just beginning. She knows he's anticipating, but she's gonna keep him waiting. Grab a bite to eat, and then they're headed to the honky-tonk. Bud Light crowds and line dancing ain't what they really want. Driving to the boondocks and parked down by the creek, and that's a redder state with a date dancing to the sea. Ah, there's too many words. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. Ain't giving in till they're giving up. Going round the world in a pickup truck. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. Damn, that's a lot. Chris is trying to give me these freaking tongue twisters, and I can't play and read all the text at the same damn time. Yep, 10 to 12 is wine and dancing. That. Midnight starts a high romancing. Once a cock is a crack and tickle down within the top and beckon to the check and then the winner. Da 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 da. We ain't 4 o'clock. Da 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 da. Okay, I'm trying to look for stuff in here. I feel useless. About as useless as tits on a bowl. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. Ain't giving in till you're giving up. Go around the world in a pickup truck. Ain't going down till the freezing temperature's in here. Yeah.
Exactly.
Whoop, 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 whoop. 6 o'clock on Saturday, folks don't know she's on her way. The stalls are clean, the horses fed her. They say she's grounded until she's dead. She comes out of the rent. Your daughter's gone, and they're so gone again! Wow! Oh, it's freezing tits everywhere in here. All right, yep. I'm doing a freezing tits in the journal. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. Ain't giving in till they're giving up. Go around the world in a pickup truck. Ain't going down till the sun comes up. All right, you're welcome, Chris.
Leave your EMF in there.
Yeah, I'm trying to walk around with it. I'm not getting anything. Oh, I got something.
I got something.
Just a 3.
Pretty awesome.
Oh my goodness. Woo woo! Oh, I know. I got a song for Chris. This next song goes out to Chris.
Peaceful. Art's late. Aww. It's a
London.com. Okay.
Stark Lake House. Okay.
Who's in the lake house?
Oh, it's Christina's program. She's sleeping.
All right, this song goes out to Chris. We're in a country music binge tonight. I said I've been here a time or two. She said, hello, my name is Bobby Joe. Meet my twin sister, Betty Lou. And we're both feeling kind of wild tonight. You're the only cowboy in this place. If you're up for a rodeo, I'll put a big Texas smile on your face. I said, girls, I ain't as good as I once was. I got a few years on me now. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really lay it down. If you need some love tonight, then I might have just enough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. What do I need to take in there? I'm feeling useless. Spirit box. I still hang out with my best friend Dave. I've known him since we were kids at school. Last night we had a few shots, got in a tight spot, hustling a game of pool with a couple of redneck boys. One great big bad biker man. I heard Dave yell across the room, hey buddy, how about a helping hand? I said, Dave, I ain't as good as I once was. My, how the years have flown. But there was a time back in my prime when I could really hold my own. Where are you? But if you wanna fight tonight, guess those boys don't look all that tough. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. How old are you? Wheels up, 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 oh! Oh, they said old! That's boy. But my prize says, oh, yes, you can. Ah! It's hunting and I'm singing. Once was. That's just the cold, hard truth. Still throw a back, talk a little smack when I'm feeling bulletproof. So don't double. Ah! Open my door! All your bluff. I ain't as good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. May not be good as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was. Stop hunting! I've got to pause the song! Jesus! Okay, we made it. Okay, I'm stuck in the closet. I can't get out. Oh, there it goes.
Why not?
I thought I couldn't get out, but now I can. Alright, coming outside, I survived. Voice box, spirit box.
Yep, freezing tits and spirit box.
Oh my god, you scared me. All right, partner, keep on rolling. You know what time it is. Oh, what song is that? Da 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 da. Oh, what song is that, Chris? Tell me. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, rolling. God. John Lee Hooker, Mr. Bell. Jeez, looking for love. All right, Jenny, you get to pick the next song. Throw one out there, and if I don't know it, I'm going to say pass.
Reba McEntire. You know it.
Pass.
I know you know it.
Which one?
No.
Which one? With you want me to sing the one with her and Brooks and Dunn?
Yes.
Oh, I can sing both parts. If oh Jesus. If you see him, if yeah. you see her, karaoke. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, rolling. Okay, this one's a good one here. All right. I hope I'm in the van right now. Oh, and then we'll follow that up with Tenacious D, Kielbasa, because that is a good song for Chris. I think that's like Chris's theme song. Ooh, we only need sanity under 25%, and then the salt. Oh, you already got the salt. Then we got to figure out what it is. All right, I'm going in. I'm going to start playing it.
What are these called again?
Limitless, Boundless? Okay, here we go. I'm going in.
Oh. What should we do?
I'm going to try to do this one from memory and not actually look at the screen unless I have to.
This guy. Okay. So we got to stop. Let's get this beard first. I like the beard style. I
think so take all the money. Help me wish him well. Oh, it opened my door. Stop it. How am I doing? Well, sometimes it's hard to tell. This is the Reba part.
Yeah.
I still miss him more than ever. Please don't say a word. If you see him. Oh, if you see her. If you see her, tell her I'm doing fine. And if you want to, say that I think of her from time to time. Ask her if she ever wonders where we both went wrong. If you see her. If you see her.
What was that?
Still on her, and I still need him so. Oh, I don't know why we let each other go. Bow, 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 now, bow. Bow, 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 now, bow, bow, bow. Bow, wow. All right, I got a big cuck for you here. If you see her, tell her the light's still on for her. Nothing's changed. Deep down that fire still burns for him. And even if it takes forever, say I'll still be here. If you see him. If you see her. If you see him. If you see her. I like that song. It's a good song.
It's a good song.
Oh, here's your cock. Oh, it's hunting again. Oh, no, it's not.
Oh.
Okay. I'm in the closet. All right, now we got to play Chris's song.
Might want to shut the closet door.
Why?
It's hunting.
Why didn't you tell me?
It just started.
Oh. It's looking at me. It's smiling. Don't smile at me. Do you think we got the 25% sanity?
We did.
Open my door again.
Everything's done.
Oh, what was the final evidence?
Besides that.
Oh, it's coming for you. It's coming for you. What is it?
I said besides that.
Oh, no, it opened my door again! What an asshole. Oh, you were outside the whole time? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Okay, we need to play some kielbasa sausage for Chris. Okay, hold on. Okay. He said, dude, we gotta fucking write something. I don't like that. So far off to a bad start. Better, closer, warmer. That's it. Okay. Hold on, it's not very loud. I hear you talking, but all I... Oh. Hold on, let's turn it down. Okay, here we go. Better, closer, warmer. That's it.
Okay.
I love you, baby, but all I can think about is kielbasa sausage, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now get it on. Oh, I'm stuck outside. I see you walking, but all I can think about is Dianetics, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My kielbasa sausage has just got to perform. Now I've been set loose, I'm shooting my juice, right in your caboose. Now fucking get it on. Now get it on. Get it on. Okay, you're good. Dianetics Jr., much better than Chris Shaw. Dianetics Jr., much better indeed. And all you people here, you're tremendous, except the people in the back. And we're looking up a big ass bowl of weed with me and KG. All right. Oh, yeah. All right. Oh my God! All the ladies in the house say yeah. Oh, you motherfucker say a prayer. And the guy, you got to fight fair. You motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. What? It's Tenacious D time, you motherfucker. Go! Fuck yeah! This has got a lot of explicitives. Yeah!
What did it say?
I'm glad I have my mic condenser on so it doesn't go so loud when I yell.
Dude, that was TNT.
Protect your pet this flea and ticks. No flea and ticks. Bad Chewy, bad.
I would not come in there.
Oh, that's what I said when I used the bathroom earlier.
Yeah, well, unless you want to die, don't.
Yeah, I said do not come in here. And General Hawkins ran right in there. She was all up in my business. We have a cat on him. He does not have a cape, right? These tacos are so good, but they're so spicy.
How old are you?
So spicy.
How many people did you kill? How many people did you kill? How old are you?
Oh no, it's hunting. Jay!
What?
How's my baby Jay doing?
Oh, Jay is there.
I'm going to find a Tenacious D song to sing for Jay. Well, Jay is actually in Texas, so he likes probably country music.
No. Not Jay.
Ooh.
What did he say? I know he said something.
He said, you had swamp ass. And I said, when I said the country music, he said, yeah. Jay likes John Denver.
How many people did you kill?
Edelweiss.
How many people did you kill?
Edelweiss.
How many people did you kill?
This song goes out to Mr. Bell.
How old are you? How many people did you kill?
A long ass fucking time ago in a town called Kickapoo, there lived a humble family, religious through and through. And yeah, there was a black sheep, and he knew just what to do. His name was Young JB, and he refused to step in line. A vision he did see is fucking rocking all the time. He wrote a tasty jam and all the planets did align. All the dragon's balls were blazing as I stepped into his cave. Then I sliced his fucking cockles with my long and shiny blade. Tis I would suck the dragon, fuck Eliza, fuck a Lou. And if you try to fuck with me, then I shall fuck you too. Gotta get it on in a party zone. Gotta shoot a load in the party zone. Gotta lick a toad in the party zone. Gotta suck a chode in the party zone. Ah! I opened the door, now it's hunting. You've disobeyed my order, son, you weren't ever born. Your brother's 10 times better than you, Jesus loves him more. This music that you play for us, it comes from depths of hell. Rock and roll's the devil's work, and he wants you to rebel. You become a mindless puppet, disease will pull the string. Your heart will lose direction, and chaos it will bring. You better shut your mouth, you better watch your tone. You're grounded for a week with no telephone. You don't let me cry, don't let me hear you moan. You gotta praise the Lord when you're in my home. Ah! Dio, can you hear me? I am lost and so alone.
I'm asking for your guidance. Won't you come down from your throne? I need a tight compadre who will teach me how to rock. My father thinks you're evil, but man, he can suck a cock. Rock is not the devil's work, it's magical and rare. I'll rock as long as I am stuck here with my dad. I hear you, brave young Jables, you are hungry for the rock. But to learn the ancient method, sacred doors you must unlock. Escape your father's clutches in this oppressive neighborhood. On a journey you must go to find the land of Hollywood. In the city of fallen angels, where the ocean meets the sand, you will form a strong alliance and the world's most awesome band. You will find your fame and fortune. Through the valley you must walk. You will face your inner demons. Now go, my son, and rock! La 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 la. Oh, Jacob's playing Pacify. So he bellowed from fucking Kickapoo with hunger in his heart. And he journeyed far and wide with the secrets of his art. But he knew it in the end that he would find his counterpart. Rock! Rock!
I want crazy bitch. You're crazy.
Yeah.
That was crazy good, bitch. Wasn't it?
Hey,
Christine Chris. Says, what did I just hear? That was me karaokeing Kickapoo by Tenacious D. Jay wants some John Denver.
Hey, can you come in here?
Shit, oh, you want me inside?
Yes, it's Mayor. Hey, where are you going?
Inside.
No.
Oh, you want me in the van? Wait, hold on. What was the third one?
Orbs.
Gorbs.
Missing orbs.
Okay, got it. Got it. All right. John fucking Denver. Do you remember that on Super Troopers? He was like, he was like, he won the country music award and then he lost it the next year. You know to who? And he's like, John fucking Mr. Rocky Mountain High.
I like Rocky Mountain High.
Rocky Mountain High. Here we go. I found it, Jay. This one's for you.
He's gonna light my ass on fire.
Oh, here we go. I used to sing this driving through the mountains. He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never seen before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. Might say he found a key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, it don't last for long. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it raining fire from the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. He climbed the fever mountains. He saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say he got crazy once, and he tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend but kept the memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forest and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His mind decides to turn inside himself to try and understand the serenity of clear blue mountain lake and the Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire from the sky. Talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of the simple thing cannot comprehend. While they try to tear the mountains down, they're bringing a couple more. More people, more scars upon the land. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Thought he'd be a poor man if never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Friends around the campfire and everybody's high. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High. Thanks, James, for the super chat. $2 super chat from James. Hi, Chief. Hey, James. Hey, Bradley. How are you guys? We're singing some karaoke for Jenny's birthday celebration. Well, I'm singing karaoke. She didn't get me on the Colorado parts. I thought, Jenny, I thought you were going to join on the Colorado.
I can't sing worth a crap.
I can't either, but I try. There's a Denver Edelweiss that I think is just so good. Hold on, let me find it. There was one where it was like him and Julie Andrews singing Edelweiss. I love Julie Andrews.
I like too.
You remember that like song, that. Right? That was from Sound of Music. Oh, I'm ready.
I do.
Sorry. I readied up.
Yeah.
Okay then. Bradley says, happy birthday, Jenny.
Thank you.
I'm doing all right. I haven't been a long time. It hasn't been a long time, Bradley. Bradley's not been here in like 6 months. But good to have you. I'm just singing to Jenny for her birthday because that's my birthday present. Because I forgot until 5 minutes before her birthday was over.
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
After, that it was.
That it was her birthday. So, I think when I sing in Phasmophobia, my heart rate stays under 100.
It was at 109 a little while ago when I was watching.
Jeez. Absolutely not. Thanks, V. V says, a 40 rupees. Thanks, V. What song? What a song, Chief. Loved it and love you. Aw, thanks, V.
I love scotch.
I love scotch. Scotch is scotch, scotch. Here it goes down into my belly. Mm-mm. Thank you, V. He says this super chat is for both Chief and Ginny. All right, this is a special song then for V. Hold on, I need a drink of water before I try it. And everybody watching, do not be scared away by my bad singing. This is a celebration. And I just had spicy tacos, which is not helping. Okay, hold on. Let me get this song started. This one's for V. I need to make sure it's not too quiet. Edelweiss. Okay, good. I'm going to turn it all the way up. Here we go. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, every morning you greet me, so and bright, clean and bright, you look happy to see me. What did you think? I don't know half the words. There was no words listed. All right, so Ginny, you get to pick the next one. Jay says going to watch the first Jeepers Creepers. Oh, Jeepers Creepers was scary with the scarecrow. Oh hell no. Oh no, no way. I thought you meant that. Jeepers Creepers, where'd you get those sneakers?
Peepers, no, peepers.
Oh, where did you get those peepers? Jeepers Creepers, where did you get those? Ginny, you're supposed to finish it.
Oh.
Jeepers Creepers, where'd you get those?
Peepers.
Jeepers Creepers, where did you get the...
Okay. Can't remember the rest.
I can't either. I just remember there was like Jeepers Creepers, and then there was like Jolly, like Golly G. I was like, Golly G. Oh, man. Those were commercials on, you know, songs and stuff back when you used to watch TV.
I don't think I ever watched TV, hardly.
Crucifix, motion sensor, ghost event, William Johnson. William Johnson. I wonder if we can call him Bill.
No, no. Don't want to try it.
All right, let's try to call him Billy. Billy Mays here. Oh, no, I'm the short one. I'm like barely an inch tall. Okay, I'm in the house. I'm in the house, folks.
All right.
All right, folks, I've made it.
Stupid fucking skeletons go jumping all around. I don't know the fucking words, but this song is catchy. So every time I hear it, I get so pissed off that I have to keep on listening to it all over TikTok. Boom.
Thank you, V. Redeem points for the stupid skeleton song. That was Chief Turtlehawk original right there. That was actually me trying to figure out what the words were to the song, and then I just gave up and made my own words up. All right, I've opened up the lockers. That was, V says that was his karaoke. What's the next song gonna be, Jenny?
I don't know. Pick a Revo one.
Oh, God.
Or Garth Brooks or Brooks and Dunn.
No, I'm okay with Brooks and Dunn or Garth Brooks. I don't know many Revo songs that I can sing. Yeah. Ooh, I like Neon Moon. Do you like Neon Moon?
Never heard of him.
No, that's a song from Brooks and Dunn.
Oh, yeah.
It was from their first CD.
That's what she said.
That's what she said. Someone left all their towels on the floor in here. Hey, Ryan. The hell happened to Jenny's voice?
Thanks a lot, Ryan. It talks better than what it did.
True question. Okay. The little kid's room, it's 40 degrees. I'm going with this one. This place is giving me the creeps. I'm gonna put the thing up on the wall here. All right, Ryan, you made it just in time to hear my voice because it is karaoke night. Oh my God, it just went off and I was standing here. Oh my God, I'm getting out of here. It's in this scary ass little kid's room with the little bassinet in it. Tonight is Jenny's birthday, everybody. We're having karaoke night to celebrate Jenny's birthday. Now! I was just about to go out the front door. Oh my God, I can hear behind you! Okay, I don't have to be the fastest, but I just have to beat Jenny. Come on, come on, come on, go! Come on, I'm going the first one. I just have to beat Jenny. I don't have to be the fastest here. Oh, goodness sakes. Who did that? Are you trying to get me over 100, V?
Birthday.
Oh, that was Spy. Hey, Spy. Yes, she is 50. I think you're just going to have to go 50.
No.
Jay says, I'm never chilling and drinking Mountain Dew Frostbite V. Nice.
I don't even look 50.
The jury's still out on that.
Not on my eyes.
I think I look about 18.
Yeah, you wish.
In my eyes.
You wish.
I really gotta go pee. Is this a bad time?
I just had to go potty.
I gotta go. I don't know if I can hold it to the end if I get in another hunting situation. Oh, it didn't set off the motion sensor. Okay, I thought it did. All right, let me go pee real quick. I'll leave this up. Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, I need to clean up my taco mess.
Where are you?
I just got back from the bathroom. I just decided to pee in my pants.
Yeah, master bedroom.
It was easier.
Oh my gosh.
That's gross.
Is the master bedroom the one with the bassinet in it? Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Hey, P1, how are you? Whoop, whoop. The butthole badge. V had the butthole badge the first month. Oh, PD says he's ready to join after this.
Oh,
Okay, let me.
I know her right now.
That's what she said. Boom! Yeah. Somebody send the sound. We need a "that's what she said" sound. That was a perfect setup. Okay, we need to sing. What song we're gonna sing? Oh, "Neon Moon" for Jenny Brooks and Dunn.
Where did Chris go?
Chris is just watching. Let me find one that's actually good.
That's what she said.
There we go. V got the "that's what she said." Let me see. This one's got the most views. Let's see if this
one. We made you.
Oh, jeez. So loud. Okay. I'm adjusting the volume. All right, here we go. We're going to try to sing it without looking at the words, but I might have to look. I'll have to look when it starts. When the sun goes down on my side of town, and a lonesome feeling runs through my door, all turns blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad tracks. Got a table for two way in the back where I sit alone, thinking of losing you. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. If you lose your one and only, there's always somewhere for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing in and out of the beams of a neon moon.
Where are you? How old are you?
Okay, nothing on the radio.
Go figure.
How the smoke-filled room. I put it in there. No telling how many tears I've sat there and cried, or how many lies that I've lied on my poor heart. She'll come back someday. Oh, and I'll be alright. As long as there's light from a neon moon. Oh, if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon moon. Jukebox plays on, drink by drink, and the words of every sad song seem to say what you think. This hurts inside of me. It's haunting and never going to end. Oh, but I'll be alright as long as there's light from a neon moon. Oh, if you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. To watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon moon. And watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon moon. Watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon moon.
That's beautiful. You did a good job.
You're welcome. Very well. Jay says, You might as well move to Texas and become a country singer.
God dang.
You can accommodate all the lonely people. Oh, Ryan says sing Footloose. I haven't sang Footloose in a long time. Let me see if I can get the words right. Let me see. That might take a minute. Here, this one's good.
The world needs to see it.
This has a lot of, this has a lot of, energy behind it. I don't know if I have it.
Oh, could I do it next time? Hey, Chief, could I join next round?
What? Oh, yeah. You want to play Phasmo? Yeah, it's up to Jenny. Jenny is birthday tonight. Ask Jenny. Mm-hmm. I've been working so hard. I'm punching my card. 8 hours for what? Oh, tell me what I got. I got this feeling that time's just holding me down. I think I'll be okay, Spike. I'll hit the ceiling or else I'll tear up this town. Oh yeah, Jenny said no soundboards tonight if you have a soundboard. Tonight I gotta cut loose, foot loose. Kick off your Sunday shoes, please Louise. Hold me on my knees, Jack, get back. Come on before you crack, Louise. Your blues. Everybody cut foot loose. You're burning uniform subs. Somebody's gonna tell you that life ain't passing you by. I'm trying to tell you it will if you don't even try. You can fly if y'all are cut loose, foot loose.
Beecha.
Good song, to be honest.
Footloose, kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Jack, get back. Come on before we crack. Lose your blues. Everybody cut foot loose. Foot loose, kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Jack, get back. Come on before we crack. Oh, excuse me.
You had the lowest energy possible I ever heard.
Nice. I bet, Spy, I bet you like ABBA. Are you an ABBA fan?
It depends what song it is.
What's your favorite ABBA song?
I'm too, really. I like,
You don't really like ABBA.
I forgot what it's called. I can't remember.
Let me search ABBA and see. We've got Dancing Queen, Mamma Mia. Winner takes it all. Lay all your love on me. Gimme. Waterloo. I have a dream. Fernando. Oh, Fernando. You gotta love Fernando. Wow, these are all really good ABBA songs.
If I get a song downloaded, I'll go to the song could sing.
You figure out which ABBA song it is. Jay wants to dedicate a song to Ginny for her birthday. It's by David Bowie.
Oh, what's it called? Is it Space Oddity?
Space Oddity.
Oh, yes, that's a good song.
That is a good song, isn't it?
Hey, Chief.
Oh, yes, here. I'm here. I love
that song.
Can you put Revenant in your book?
Oh, sure. I found all the evidence.
Sure.
You didn't get very many pictures.
No, that's all I'm doing.
That thing is hunting so much.
Yep.
Okay, did you hear me? Jay...
And I'm hostile, just Cassie.
Oh, shit. Jay is dedicating a song to you by David Bowie called Space Oddity.
Oh. I heard. Just let me get back to the lobby so I can put you on.
Okay. Do you remember in the movie theater they had that thing that's like, let's go out to the lobby, let's go out to the lobby, let's go out to the lobby to get ourselves a snack. Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Still $135. Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, but I was wrong.
Oh, that's all right. Okay, here we go. I'm going to try to get my best David Bowie accent going. Petey's in. Spy, if you can play, if you don't use soundboard. That's Jenny's rules.
Oh, yeah, I'll do it in the next game, probably.
Okay. Wait, is there like a light? Okay, can you hear it, Jenny?
It takes a while to start just saying.
Yep.
There we go.
Okay, you can hear it. I love David Bowie. I miss him already. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in a most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. For here, and I'm sitting in a tin can. Far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
Look at that.
We've reached the halfway point.
I'm
past 100,000 miles. I'm feeling very still. And I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? And I'm floating around my tin can, far above the moon. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. That's such a good song, isn't it? Thank you, Jay, for requesting that song. What a good
song. It's a really good song.
Yeah, Jay requested that for your birthday. I thought he was a country music fan. Country music singers. Or all my exes song, live in Texas. You remember that song? Texas is the place I really love to be. That's probably Jay's song. All his exes live in Texas.
Oh, can I sing a song? I got a song on my phone.
Oh, you're a singer?
Yes,
Jenny, you have to ask Jenny. Jenny is in charge of the singing.
Jenny? Can I?
It's fine.
It's a Queen song.
If it sucks, we're gonna kick you out of the audio.
Never mind. Nah.
just a FYI.
No, I'll play next round. Next round.
Okay, so Jay says, I love country rap. Tejano classic oldies. God, what is that? That's a lot.
Yeah, really. So you like the older movies, like.
Ooh, I know one. I know exactly what Jay would like. If he likes oldie countries. Here, I'll play. This one got to Jay.
I will probably know what it is.
You probably will. Yes, this one is a classic. It's going out to Jay.
Who's it by?
I'm not going to tell you, but you'll know it as soon as I start singing it. I guarantee you.
Okay.
So, Jay, this oldies classic country song goes out to you. While we're waiting on... PD probably joined.
Yeah.
All right, this song goes out to Jay. Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. 'Cause I'm a quick shot. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many things was with the mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out past the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. Thus here I am on this hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's cantina below. Hey, Crazy Carl, thank you so much. As I said, onward, down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right, I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But the love for Felina is strong, and I ride till I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke on a rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. Oh! From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by arms, two loving arms till I die for one little kiss and Felina goodbye. What do you think?
Did a very good job.
That song was, that captured a lot of Jay's favorite music all in one.
I would say.
Oh, spirit box, I heard. Where is it?
It's in the living room.
Oh, shit, I've been looking all over. Spirit box and ghost temperatures.
Fingerprints.
B says, next song, House of the Rising Sun. Ooh.
Yep. Yeah.
Jay, did that song make you happy? Crazy Carl says he's from El Paso. Nice, Crazy Carl. That song was for you and Jay then, Texans. Now try the other song from El Paso, El Paso City by the real Grande. Go ahead. Ooh, hold on, let me see. I don't know if I've ever heard that song. El Paso City. Real.
Because they can blow out the candle.
Oh, they actually have it. Marty Robbins, El Paso City Karaoke. I don't know if I've sang this one before. Let me listen to the first part of it and see. If not, it'll just be me reading the words. Nobody wants that. El Paso. I've only been through El Paso once when I lived in San Angelo.
It wrote in the book.
Let me see if I've heard it. Jenny, you're from Texas?
No. Why would I be from Texas? You know that I'm not from Texas.
A city with a legend, the West Texas city of El Paso.
It wrote in the book.
Where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and a girl. At a little place called Rosa's where he used to go and watch the beauty world.
No, it's not freezing.
I don't recall who sang the song, but I recall the story that I heard. And as I looked out on the city, I remembered each and every word. The singer sang about a jealous cowboy and the way he used a gun. Kill another cowboy, then he had to leave El Paso on the run. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. The cowboy lived and rode away, but love was strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back just to die in that El Paso sand. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. I try not to let you cross my mind, but still I find there's such a mystery in the song that I don't understand. My mind is down there somewhere as I fly above the Badlands in New Mexico. Ah, these are what I call the same words. I can't explain why I should know the very trail he rode back to El Paso. Can it be that man can disappear from life and live another time? Ooh, that's a quandary. And as the mystery deepened, cause you think that yourself lived in that other time. Man, Marty Robbins must have found marijuana.
Chief,
What?
Put a spirit in your book.
Oh, thank you. What happened to Petey?
Petey died.
Like every time I fly up through the heavens and I see you there below. I get the feeling sometime in another world I lived in El Paso. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. Could it be that I could be the cowboy in this mystery that died there in the desert sand so long ago? El Paso City by the Rio Grande. The voice tells me to go and see. Another voice keeps telling me maybe death awaits me in El Paso. El Paso City. There you go, Crazy Carl. Hope that didn't suck. Oh, Actually, it's the same singer. It's Marty Robbins as well. So it's about the same song, just a little different. That's why it was crazy. That's crazy. No. How funny. I never heard that song before. Yeah. Let's hope your video doesn't get 100 copyright strikes. Oh, it'll be demonetized for sure for copyright.
You know what they do on your Twitch?
What?
All they do is take out some of the parts.
Oh yeah, it's like blank for a while.
Yeah, that's all they do. I don't know if they hurt you physically.
Well, YouTube, you can take them off in YouTube if you want. You can take them off or you can demonetize. And they'll put ads on there, and then the ads go to the people whose songs they are. But.
Oh. I see.
Yeah. Yeah, Crazy Carl, that's crazy. Did you hear me singing it? I thought it was good. Nice.
PD dies singing noises. That's funny.
You know who else is good? Is Johnny Cash.
Oh yeah, very good.
Did you hear when Johnny Cash sang Hurt? Do you remember that? It's a tough song. It's a tough song to sing, but Hurt was, who sang that? Someone else sang that before, and then he recovered it. Riders in the sky. That one, I Walk the Line. Folsom Prison Blues, Ring of Fire.
I like Ring of Fire.
I fell into the Ring of Fire.
I fell down into the Ring of Fire.
And I bow, 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 and the flames went higher. We should just do a, let's just do a Johnny Cash marathon.
Chief, ready up.
Oh, I'm ready.
Now you are.
No, I'm ready now. I don't know if I can get my voice low enough for Johnny Cash. Let's see. Oh shoot, I didn't turn it on before it started loading. Damn it. I'm glad Crazy Carl introduced me to that new El Paso song. Alright, let me see if I can hold on, I gotta get the song on here. Make sure it's loud enough.
You are
there we go. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. That's what these tacos did to me. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire, and I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. It's so sweet when hearts like ours meet. Oh, I'm off a beat. I fell you like you're like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. I went burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
It's upstairs,
into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Oh, wait. I did my ring of fires too soon. Oh, that's
beautiful. I don't have the music on, but I know you did it too fast and too soon.
Oh, that's what she said.
Yep, that's what I said.
You did it too fast and too soon. The final countdown. We're doing a Johnny Cash marathon, B.
I think it's in the hallway.
Hear the train a coming. It's rolling round the bend. Ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on.
Did you put that cup on the floor?
But that train keeps rolling down to San Antone.
What?
What? Sounding.
Oh, you did.
Good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Did you say it's upstairs or upstairs?
It's freezing temps in the bathroom upstairs.
Oh. Which bathroom?
Go upstairs.
Right at the top of the stairs.
Oh, I was in the wrong bath.
Too many stairs in this house.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I can't be free.
Where are you?
Ooh, I hear the water running.
Yeah.
And that's what tortures me. It's hunting!
Oops.
Where do I hide? Where do I hide?
Underneath the stairs.
No, I'm downstairs on the first floor.
Then in the lockers.
There's lockers?
It killed Petey.
Oh, shiza.
Petey, are you still alive?
Damn, that was a fast one. But if I freed me from this prison, road with mine, I bet I'd move over a little further down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I long to stay.
All right, Chief, you gotta help me.
I am helping you.
That's what she said.
That's what she said. Blow my blues away. Okay, I already put a book in there. What do I need to bring in? CSI flashlight and a candle.
Yeah. God dang it, scared him. Spawned right in front of me.
Okay.
Dang.
Can't sing for a little bit, y'all. Sorry. Jenny's being
preoccupied.
Jenny's being bossy.
Yeah, I don't want to die, and I want to get this one right.
Well, because it's your birthday, I'll allow it.
It's not my birthday anymore.
Oh, okay. Well, then I don't have to allow it.
Bite me.
But I will anyway. Even though I'm probably going to die in here.
Why would you die?
I don't know, because PD died like right away.
Oh, hey. Oh, you got the spirit. Yes.
Scared me to slam the door on me. Okay, I'm checking for spermatins. What do we got? Freezing temperatures and what else? I'm not getting any UVs anywhere. Nothing on the windows, nothing on the doors. It slammed the door too. I'm gonna say no spermatin.
All we got is freezing tits.
Okay, I'm getting downstairs because this scared the crap out of me.
Why?
Well, it did that little... I put a candle up there, see if it blew it out. He says now it's Jenny's turn to sing.
Oh, no. You don't want me to sing.
All right, now we need to get the smudge sticks. Oh, Thomas Robinson.
MF4. 5.
MF5? Did you put a camera in there? Oh, it's hunting! I saw it!
Yes, I know.
It's the gross guy, and there's orbs.
And he's naked.
He's naked, yep, he is.
I know.
So MF5, ghost orbs, we have a phantom.
Lovely.
Yep, he's putting off some big-ass orbs. All right, I'm bringing in a smudge stick. Sanity is 46. You want me to take a pill?
We gotta get
our sanity down to 25. Blow out the candle and smudge sticks. All of them. I got a smudge stick. Wait, let me check what I have to do with the smudge stick. Cleanse the area. Okay, we just have to cleanse the area. And we have to get him to blow out the candle. I'm a man of constant sorrow. Oh, man, I had to sneeze. Oh,
bless you.
I might have to sneeze again. Okay, that was a double sneeze.
Bless you.
Okay, I'm going in with the smudge.
Alright, I'm coming in with
candles. Smudge that shit. Oh, he just showed himself. He showed himself. I don't have a camera. I'm smudging. Oh no, he's hunting. I'm stuck behind the door. I'm stuck behind the door. Oh no, he's right there. He's right there. Oh no, he got me under the staircase! Oh no!
He got you under the staircase.
Yeah, but I didn't get there in time. He saw me before I got under the staircase. Yeah. Okay, there's some odd person just standing here. Is that you?
Well, I don't know. No, hello. I'm not even in there yet.
Hello, who is this with the big eyes? Kind of looks like a fish.
Maybe PD.
Oh, okay. I got murdered under the staircase. But I think I smudged it. This guy is fast. Look at that! He put his axe right through this thing. You see that? Mm-mm. Axe right through the mirror here. Oh, he blew out the candle. Look at this. Axe right through the mirror. Unbelievable. I'm a man of constant sorrow.
You don't even have a camera.
No, I didn't have a camera. I told you that. I was smudging. I had the stupid lighter and the smudge stick. Okay. Oh my god, we didn't get smudge sticks, candle, or 25%.
No, because I'm trying not to die.
I know, but I didn't even get the smudge stick. I smudged that whole damn room. Oh, candles out. Candles out now. We just need smudge stick. Dang, it's hunting right after you got out?
No.
Oh. Is this heaven? Yes, this is more like hell.
I don't know about that.
I'm a man of constant sorrow.
Wow, that was loud.
What was that? Oh, my chair hit the microphone. It's not supposed to be loud because it has the rumble sticks next to it. Where's everybody gone? Good person. One person watching. That's a good question. Well, we must not be being very interesting because I died. Well, and maybe my singing turned them off. Oh, smudge six is good. Now you just got to get 25%. You're at 63%.
Don't worry. I need a camera or two.
V says the singing turned him on. I'm a man of constant sorrow.
Where are you? Where are you?
Are you playing with the Ouija board?
Found it. Upstairs in the bathroom.
The bathroom.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
It's hunting.
No kidding.
Oh shit, he just walked through me.
Where the hell are you?
Second floor. He's under the staircase. I think he's going up the staircase? Oh yeah, he's going to the attic. Going to the attic.
Let him go to the attic. Not even close to the attic. But downstairs. I was at the doors. But you know what? The Ouija board.
Still in the attic. Still in the attic. Okay, coming down from the attic. Alright, coming still by the bathroom now. By the bathroom. Going back in the bathroom. Yep, going back in the bathroom. All right, now it's going down the stairs to the first floor.
And wait. It stopped.
Okay, he didn't make it down the stairs.
Nope, he did not.
Ooh, here's a white swan shampoo. All
right. What is white swan shampoo? Never heard of
it. I've got it in my hand. I'll bring it to you. Where are you at?
By the door.
Here you go. I'll put it down here for you. That's the shampoo. It's called White Swan Shampoo.
I can't pick it up.
I have it.
How old are you? How many people did you kill? How old are you?
How is it moving under the shampoo?
Don't ask me. It's a phantom, right?
Phantom, yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Is your sanity low enough?
Oh, I'm sure it is.
How have I died twice tonight?
I'm not sure.
Nope, it's only 3%.
All the objectives are done, Chief.
Objectives are done. Exactly. Did you put Phantom in your book?
Shit. Yeah.
Alrighty then. I can't believe you cut my singing off for that. I only got $42.
I wasn't gonna die.
You weren't gonna die, exactly.
Yeah, I would have died.
No, you would not have.
Oh, come on. I don't want the same freaking ones over and over. All right, I'm gonna leave and come back.
What's that mean? PD's in charge?
No, I think it would be you.
PD, did you hear that? PD muted me because he didn't like my singing.
I think it's because he was live stream. Chief, you gotta select the contract.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Interesting.
What were you doing, sleeping?
Yeah. How did you know? I have Ridgeview, Roadhouse, and Prison.
Alright, so this will be the last one. Let's do Ridgeview.
Prison?
Ridgeview.
Professional?
Yeah.
All right.
Last one, guys. Sorry.
Why?
Jenny, I'm 18. Yavi, I have a child older than you.
Oh, you have 20. You have to go to bed, Jenny?
Huh? No, you're tired. You're falling asleep, you said.
No, that's what you said.
No.
I was agreeing with you. I said I am a man of constant sorrow. Black eyes are freaky. I am a man of constant sorrow. Remember that song?
My freaking knee is breaking open.
Ooh.
You know those scabs.
Ooh.
And they're leaking all over.
Oh, gross.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know about that.
What?
They're leaking?
Ha ha ha, funny.
You have leaky scab syndrome?
I do have a leaky scab syndrome.
Don't pick it.
I said I was like, oh, no, I haven't, but...
Have you been putting vitamin E on it?
Yeah, I was putting vitamin D or E and triple antibiotic ointment.
Mm-hmm.
And I must be allergic to one of the two.
Ooh, probably the, it's probably the bandage.
No, the bandage is just a piece of cotton.
That's what she said.
Because I'm allergic to bandages, and they had me doing an ace wrap because it's so big.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Feel about what?
About a leaky scab. All right, break is on. I'm in the game this time.
The bone is under a cloth upstairs.
No funny business. I'm not seeing any Ouija boards up here.
I'm breaking it, Mom.
Oh, I'm hearing a ton of footsteps down here in the basement, though. Oh, yeah, I think it's in the basement. It never got over 40 down there. The basement, my favorite place for a ghost.
Not mine.
I'm going with basement. Anything upstairs, PD?
The bone.
No, I mean like temperature variances. It's hot as balls up here. We may need the ball scratcher. Yep, I think it's the basement. I'm going basement, and that's my final answer.
Yep, basement. I hit 3 degrees, so it's going to be freezing.
Let's bring in some equipment.
Spare box.
Spare box? Nice. Yo.
Hey, VD, where's the bone at?
Upstairs in the bedroom.
In the bathroom.
Oh, in the bathroom.
You can sleep in the bathroom.
In the bathroom. That's where we make a dookie. Ooh, this is a creepy basement from the nun.
No.
Oh my god, I heard something open. There's no doors down here.
What?
It's making open sounds, and there's no doors.
No, the door is right there.
I know, but there's no door. I mean, like, it's open, and I heard an opening sound. And it was already open.
Yeah. That just means it touched the door.
Oh. It's kind of lame.
Yeah. Usually is.
Does anybody have a CSI flashlight?
I do.
And we have a crucifix. All right, we're going in. We are Oscar Mike.
How old are you?
Ah! What the hell? What the hell is chasing me?
Where the hell are you?
Upstairs!
Alright.
Is someone playing with the Ouija board?
Don't have one. It's fun.
What did we find so far? Spirit box?
Spirit box.
Did someone catch a picture of the ghost by chance?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, did you?
I got a picture of the ghost.
What did it look like?
Fingies.
Very ghosty.
Huh?
Very ghosty.
We have fingies.
Fingerprints?
Mm-hmm. I'm honestly thinking of poltergeist.
Oh, it broke the crucifix already, too. All right, so we got fingerprints and spirit box.
Where were you, Chief?
I went and dropped off a camera, but I was on my way down there when it started hunting. I went upstairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
Did it come upstairs?
No, I didn't hear it.
We met the smudge quest.
But I have camera one. Nothing on the spirit box, no orb. Camera two is not in the best place, but no orb. Oh, it's hunting. So we either need to have ghost riding, ghost orbs, or freezing tits.
And it was 3 degrees, so I think it'll get freezing.
I'm not seeing any ghost orbs while it's hunting. Oh, maybe I saw one. Oh, nope, that's him, actually. He's in the basement right now. The same guy from last time.
No, we had a lady last time.
Oh.
Oh, no, the last time we had a tall, skinny guy. Yeah.
No orbs or ghostwriting, and he's very active right around where the book's at. So I wonder if I need to take
a bell.
I wonder if I need to take another camera and put it towards the back.
Yes, sir.
All right. We just need to do the smudge sticks while it's chasing someone. We're at 30%.
I want to take a pill.
What do I need besides a camera? This is a throwback.
Alrighty.
Oh, there's the door again. Oh my god, I hear it. Ah!
Ghost from that.
Are you friendly?
Another ghost event?
I asked if it was friendly and it said die.
Petey is like not friendly with the ghosts.
That is totally friendly.
asked if it was friendly and it said die. That's not very polite.
Die.
I would say not.
I think that's a good way for it to say no. Or maybe it was saying nine in German. Maybe it's a German ghost.
No freezing temps. Yeah. What about EMF?
No, we just need ghost orbs, freezing tits, or... oh, it's hunting. Shit. Ghost orbs, freezing tits, or ghost writing. I think it might be freezing temperatures. I see something on the camera. It's weird. Maybe it was just something from the light. I mean, I'm not seeing any gorbs at all on three cameras. I thought I saw fog coming up from the locker before Petey went in. But it could have been the ghost walking around. All right, check outside again, Petey, see if there's freezing temps. Oh, you were smudging. Okay, yep. That's it then. Oh, yeah, it worked, though. It worked. All the objectives are done.
That's crazy.
All right, why aren't we seeing another anything on the book?
All right, so we have spirit box, fingerprints, poltergeist is... EMF 5. Wraith is freezing temps. And his spirit is writing.
Poltergeist is spirit box, fingerprints, and ghost orbs.
Oh.
I think you're looking at Banshee. A wraith.
And writing.
A wraith is freezing temps. Yeah. So, yeah. But the thing is, I'm not finding, I have three cameras set up in that stupid basement. I'm not seeing ghost orbs on any of them, and I'm not seeing any ghost writing, and it's not cold in there.
Yeah, and that's the problem I was having earlier.
The book just disappeared.
So, this is what we have to do. We have to take salt down there, and if it walks through it and leaves woody prints, then we have to... Oh, wait a minute. We already know it's not a wraith.
Oh.
Because there's no freezing temps. But a spirit and a poltergeist can walk through
it. Oh, it knocked the book over.
So it's not going to write in it.
Unless it did write in it, I can't see it. I can't tell from here.
You should be able
to
see it.
It knocked it over the other side. I can't see it. We need to go in and take a look at the book. Who needs to take some pills? Jenny?
No.
We need a camera.
I have one.
I'm on truck duty.
All right, check for gorbs.
Oh, writing. Spirit.
You got writing to take a picture?
I didn't.
Wait, what's this green book right here at the front door?
I don't know. It's like a clipboard.
I threw it because we will need it for one's lighting.
Oh, it's a cutter. Cutting board.
All right, so we had ghost writing, spirit, and we have two picture spots left.
That's okay. Not worth it.
Not worth it. See, and I didn't even fall asleep during the game.
We have four, actually, but
Paul Smith, let's go in and talk to Paul.
What's that?
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
See, that's how fast you do
Paul Smith,
it.
Paul Smith. Yay, you got it right. Whoop, whoop.
Do you want to play another
one? Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
Chief.
What?
You want to play another one?
Oh,
cranky.
I have high school, prison, or farmhouse.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Yeah, that's the three I have. I'll leave. Hold on.
Welcome back. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
All right, PD, you're going to have to change. Select.
Okay, I'm back.
Petey, what do you have?
Are you talking to me?
Petey! I'm not doing another damn farmhouse. No. Yeah, right. Are you freaking kidding me?
Come on, bro.
Oh, look at this cute little doggy.
Marble knockout. 49% marble knockout. Team versus team. The team with the most eliminations at the end of the map. My first time playing this. It's my first time playing.
Where is the doggy at?
Oh, it's the big one.
Mama or Max? Grandma or Max?
Max, he saw me eating a taco. But it's too spicy for him.
Okay.
All right, we're playing the high school?
No.
Oh.
Egglewood.
Okay.
Where's PD at?
I don't know.
Is he playing with us?
Yeah.
PD.
The last time I played high school, I ended up doing it all by myself.
Yeah, that's
hell
true.
Hell no, that ain't happening.
Well, you did really good. EMF, Ghost Hunt. 25, Richard Anderson.
Well, if you guys are gonna die in a house, that's different.
Ooh, that's what's good, is we can call him Mr. Anderson. Yeah, I mean,
Mr. Anderson.
From The Matrix, remember? Mr. Anderson.
No, meet Mr. No, what is that song?
Oh, Mr.
There's
Ed.
A song.
Call me Mr. Ed.
No.
Horse is a horse, of course, of course.
And no. The
horse, of course, and is a course. If it wasn't a horse, then talk to Mr. Ed.
No.
You know, Mr. God. Ed, the horse for Mr. Ed is buried in Oklahoma.
Didn't know that.
I didn't either. Until someone told me the other day.
Oh, wow.
I think it's a dining room ghost. Maybe not.
Hey, ghost, get in here.
It's still 42 degrees in the dining
degrees.
Room, but it's working its way up. Horse is a horse, of course, of course.
Meet me, Mr. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Oh.
Oh yeah, Mrs. Robinson. I don't know all the words.
No, it's Mr. Robinson.
Oh, I thought it was Mrs. Robinson.
I could have sworn it was Mr. Robinson.
Okay, we need someone to clear this up. Is it a Mr. or a Mrs. Robin? I think it's a hallway ghost. Why do I keep getting false readings on this stupid micro thing? Oh my god, I just heard it touch something. Ah! It's in the bathroom! Oh my god! She just popped out.
What EMF is it?
Oh my god.
Four.
She just popped up right here, and it was the one that plays the weird, creepy music. I got a 30-degree reading somewhere, but it's not showing up anymore in here. Is that weird?
And we have a phone that's missing.
Oh, 28 in here, 27 in here.
Where are you?
Yep, freezing temperatures in this room.
Maybe I got freezing tits.
Alright. Freezing tits.
Wait. 30 seconds. Sounds like we got a banshee.
A banshee!
Do you have EMF level 5?
No, I was saying that I might have since it was through the wall.
We'll probably have that, though.
Oh, EMF reader at least was 1. Check mark. All right. Jeez, look at the butt on that.
Yeah.
Hey, Sean. Thanks for the subscription or the follow. Great to see you. Bustin makes me feel good. And thanks for the raid, Sean. Bustin' makes me feel good.
Geez, look at the butt on that.
Welcome, Jazzy. Thanks for the follow.
He must work out.
We're playing a little Phasmophobia birthday edition. Hey, someone stole my camera. Who did that?
Me.
Oh, wrote in the book.
Yeah, I heard that.
We got a book writer.
It's illiterate.
Oh, no, it's raining.
Duh.
My camera's getting wet. PD, your body is sticking out of the wall. Yes. That's what she said. Oh no! PD, get out of there! Stop standing on the wall! You can come in my closet if you would like. Back out.
We have freezing temps, ghost writing, and ghost orbs. We have a year, folks.
Sean says, as long as Bustin makes you feel good, that's all that matters to me. I hear it. Very loud stomping noises. No. You should give Mr. Ghosty Wosty a kissy wissy. All right, come here, Ghosty. Oh, I heard your thingy going off. Okay, what is what did you say it was again? I forgot.
Eerie.
No, but you had freezing temperatures and what else?
Freezing temps, ghostwriting, and orbs.
Okay. Oh, it's just sanity? I'm gonna get a camera then. So I can take some pictures. La 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 la. Tanglewood is the best map. It's easy to get around. Ah!
I'm drinking water.
Bring it on, scary bitch. Okay, go, 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 go. I don't think I got a picture of her, but she's chasing me. I can hear her. She's right behind me. Are you singing a song?
I got that power plant.
Don't get me in the closet! No! No! Stop it! It opened my door twice. It's that big dude with the freaking meat cleaver.
Yeah, I know. I saw him.
He's gonna do a Here's Johnny straight through this locker door. All right. I got a picture of him. Uh-oh, what's that?
Not sure.
Hello? I got a picture of
your sanity should be low enough.
I got a picture of your wet t-shirt in the rain.
Did you?
Oh, good, we're good. Let me see if my picture counted. Yep, I got a ghost picture. Nice.
Everybody ready?
Yes.
That was the easiest one we've done so far.
Ghost wants to get his kiss. I know, he was trying to bust through the locker. He opened it. He, like, flung the door open, too. It wasn't just a little, like, gentle open. It was like he flung that shit open. Sean says we should play Phasmo. Yeah, absolutely, Sean. Sean, if you add me on Steam, it's Chief Turtlehawk on there. And we're usually playing a few times a week. Jenny always plays with me.
Do you want to play with somebody else? I do have to go to bed.
Oh, you do?
Mom has an appointment at 8 o'clock. Yeah.
Oh. Well, I could play with
Penny. It means I have to get up at 6.
You do?
Yeah.
Well, I'm that's sorry. In like 2 hours.
No, it's not.
You were trying to make me feel bad, saying that I was sleepy.
It's only 3 o'clock here.
That's true, it is.
Okay. But at least I'll get 3 hours of sleep.
Well, how about this? I will play another round and help put you to sleep, and you can listen.
Okay. Tanglewood or Ridgeview?
Hold on, I got to add Sean real quick. All right, there we go. Sean's online. Are you selecting the contract, or am I? Who's?
I am. I have the selector.
Oh, I thought you were leaving.
Oh, okay. I'll leave.
No, you can play if you want. I thought you were going to bed.
No, I'll go to bed.
Oh, my God.
I really will.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Oh, beat me later.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you. You're going to have to put everything in.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm going to have PD put the flashlights in.
What are we going to play tomorrow night? It's 2 updates. We have the map.
Oh, that's true.
Pacify, and then we have Phasmo.
Or Devour and Phasmo.
No. Pacify the Woods.
Oh, Pacify, that's it. Oh, that come out, yes!
Comes out tomorrow.
We have Devour, Pacify, and Phasmo updates. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's Jacob saying, I forgot about that. Jacob, you better start that download. It'll take you all night.
Right. I already downloaded mine. That took 2 seconds.
Devour.
But anyway, tomorrow's a big download day.
Okay.
We have to figure out what we're going to be playing. Is it going to be the Woods or is it going to be Split?
Probably Pacify. I love that game.
Oh, you like Phasmo more.
Well, I like that. That's true.
Don't worry, I'll let you know if there's a new map.
Okay.
If there's a new map, we'll play it.
Yeah.
If not, no.
Yeah. But Pacify is my second favorite game.
Oh, yeah. I like Pacify too.
All right.
All righty.
Have a good night. Hey, Jacob. Jacob. Sean, do you have Pacify? Jacob, if you're up, we can play Pacify. We can play The Farm or we can play Devour. I like them all. Jacob, report. I saw you were playing Pacify earlier. Hey, Ernestine, how are you? Good to see you. I was in PJ's live stream earlier. Talking to Helen. Ooh. Well, Jacob, if you're still on, we can play. PD, I don't mind playing this one again either. I don't care. I like them all. I wonder if I can beat The Farmer by myself. I don't think I can. Jacob and I beat The Dolls and The Farmer on the first try last time. But I do like Devour. I don't know. We might play another game. Petey, are you still there? Or did Petey leave me? Okay, Petey's still there. Let's play. I'll select a job. You want to play the high school, Petey? All right, let's play that. All right. Petey, you got to put in some of your flashlights. All right. Ah, fuck it. I don't have time to hit the plus signs. Jacob's probably too scared to play Pacify. All right, let me know when that update comes out. All right, Petey, it's me and you. We got this. I guess I'm going to be talking by myself, though, Petey. I'm going to miss your Lost. All right, where's this box at? Oh, jeez. Is this the front? No, this is the back. Where's the freaking front? Wait, is that the front? Oh, that's the gymnasium. Ah! Oh, God! Whoa, you're like right on me. Okay, the thing looks like it's under a staircase on the right side. Motion sensor, ghost hunt escape, and walk through salt. Christopher Jackson. I'll take one of these.
Can you stop adding the microphones?
Oh, you want to have a microphone?
No, I want the opposite. I don't want the microphones to exist.
Oh, I forgot the key. What? My microphone? Oh, did you get the key? I'm scared of the little girl. I think she's returning in the woods. Oh, great.
Lost.
Uh-oh. Already lost. I think the switch thing is under one of the staircases. I think it's the right one.
I was lost because I forgot how the flashlight works.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you turn your flashlight on. This place is dark. This place is scary AF.
It's not scary.
It is scary. Oh, here it is. I found it.
It's not scary. It's just dirty.
You think that they would put this somewhere where the kids couldn't get to it, you know?
Well, to be fair, this high school is like four times the normal size.
Yeah, it is a pretty big high school. It has really like large halls. And
you can sit under the staircase and have...
All right. What do you got? A camera?
I got
into Jesus master. Christ! Who did that? NYCY. Wasn't even ready for that shit.
Where are you? Taco Bell.
God damn it. NYCY scared the shit out of me. He knows it's the scary place, the stupid high school.
Rary. It's not that scary, though.
Yeah, it's dark, and it's scary. Hey, you take that back. You say it's scary.
It's the opposite of scary.
Why does every classroom have one of those old-ass phones on the desk? I don't remember school having phones.
So you can be able to find those events.
Alright, so far the bottom floor is kind of lame. John says the phones are there for the ghost to ring. I'm not seeing any bones either. What the hell? Sean said that scared him too. Good. I'm glad it wasn't me that was the only one that was scared. Oh, God. That scared the crap out of me.
Hey, Chief, how's my walking?
Oh, you're, wow. You're almost perpendicular. Very flexible, like a Gumby. All right, do you want to go to the second floor or keep looking on the first floor?
Lock. Stupid fucking skeletons are jumping all around. I don't know the fucking words, but this song is catchy. So every time I see it, I get so pissed off that I have to keep listening to it all
over TikTok. Boom! See, I like those kind of jump scares. Not that one. It's too dark for that one. Did we already look over here? This one's so damn big. Dang, it's getting hotter up in here. Huh?
Is that what she said?
That's what she said. Exactly. All right, we got another long haul here. Yeah, this high school must be a big one. Mine was like in little portable buildings. Mine wasn't this nice, didn't have tile and stuff.
Mine's probably a little bit bigger than this one. Mine's so big they had to have two buildings.
Oh, really?
But they've got one for the juniors and the rest in another separate building.
It's a lot of children.
Well, they need a lot of soup.
How big's that cafeteria? You probably have more than one lunch lady.
Yeah, there's two.
All right, we're back to the front. Oh, Jesus, I scared myself. I hope it's not in the gymnasium. Do you think it's in the gymnasium? Oh, this one has another door. Probably. Oh, this is where the bad children go.
Oh, the tension.
Ah! God damn it!
But until my finals for this.
Oh my god, where's it? Oh, it's right there. It's right there.
Hello.
I didn't see any temperature fluctuations. Are you getting any readings?
Four.
EMF four?
Where are you?
Is it in here? Ah! Get in here and shut the door! No! I'm inside! Shut the door! Oh no! It's moving me! It's pulling me outside! Oh no! It's moving me! Why is it moving me? Oh, it's trying to open the door! Oh my god, I'm trying to block it with my body! Oh my god! No! It pushed me outside! Go! Go! Who pushed me outside? Was that you?
Possibly.
PD. Okay, why was the ghost in there? There was no temperature change. What else do I got? Ah, shit.
I was trying to tell you school stories and the ghost was later on.
Well, I don't know. It's a ghost that moves around then, because that's not where it was spawning from. But it spawned there. Right? Or is that just me? Oh, God. That shit makes your butt cheeks clench together, you know. Did you get a good look at it? What kind of ghost was it?
It was see-through.
Oh, a see-through ghost? Worst.
And it was like I was saying.
Oh no!
You gotta be kidding me. I'm never gonna get to tell this story.
Okay, let's just keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Ah! We're not going to get anywhere with this shit. M-I-C-Y.
Every time I started trying to tell that story, the ghost was just interrupted.
I know. I think it's hearing you. Okay. Where is this thing at?
It's everywhere.
Well, I need to know where to put this motion sensor.
Put it on the floor.
Jesus! Why does this door swing this way? I think we should have picked an easier map. This one looks like it's going to be pretty hard, Petey.
I know, we'll be fine.
Well, I wanted to find the place by now. And I feel like we're going to be hauling equipment all the way up the damn stairs. Do you remember which room it spawned in case that's the one it really is?
Like the detention classroom?
Oh, yeah, with the science lab. That's right.
Think I can get one sentence of my story in before it attacks again?
Oh, yeah.
Like I was saying before, we got interrupted by Mr. Ghost 4 different times in 5 seconds. Until my finals for this year. I hadn't been, like, in school for a couple of years, I think. So it was, like, going to school for the very first time again.
Really?
Yeah, terrible experience. Would not recommend.
That sucks. But you seem like you did all right. Did you pass at least?
Oh yeah, I got all A's.
Oh, that's good.
Why are we looking at an abandoned high school anyway?
This place is falling apart. This place is dilapidated.
Oh, we're both on 0%. Wasn't there one of those that drained your sanity really quick?
Yeah.
It's hunting.
Oh, I just heard it close the door.
Yeah, it's hunting.
I don't even know what floor I'm on.
I'd tell you if I knew how to check.
I think I'm on the second floor.
Yeah, you're on the second floor. You're by the stairs.
Silence, beast.
It's walking up the stairs now. Now the ghost is upstairs.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, it's not hunting.
Okay, Jenny says it's probably down in that one spot downstairs. Why isn't there some sort of a wall here so I don't fall over the staircase?
Oh, they've got some sort of magical barrier preventing you from doing it.
Alright, I don't remember which one it was, but I think it might be this one? No.
Come outside and take some pills, you're on 0%.
Oh, good idea. Scheiße, it's hunting again. Where's the door? This one doesn't have a door! I tried to go in a room that didn't have a door!
I'll try and help you from the camera, but all I'm seeing is floor.
Oh, he's right outside.
Oh, yeah, he's on the bottom floor.
Oh. Alright. See if I can make it out before he starts hunting again.
Probably not.
I'm walking so slow! I would be sprinting for my life.
You hold shift, you move like a little bit faster.
Okay. What's my sanity?
0.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
But on the day of my math finals, I got stuck at the front of the line, and it being high school, everyone behind you is just pushing. And then there was the entire hallway was just filled. So, of course, I had to be the one to ask the people to move.
Ha! I'd be like, move it, bitch. Alright, do you remember which room it was?
The detention room.
But was it to the left or to the right?
No idea. We were walking.
Did we walk through the gym?
No, we didn't go through the gym yet. We walked through a room that had two doors.
I hear a phone.
We were talking about how big the place was. Something about lunch ladies, and then we found a room.
Yeah, I'm hearing a phone, though.
But we did go left.
Oh, we did go left?
We definitely went left. And from there, I have no idea.
Jennifer says right, I believe. Was it over here?
I don't know which one. I'm just walking at this point.
They should have marked it. Oh, I think it's this one, and then it goes over.
Oh, yep.
Okay, here's the secret room. It was this one right there that it spawned, right?
Yeah, it spawned in this corner and I got level 4 EMF.
Alright, I'm gonna stick this here then. Where are you? What do you want?
Where are you?
It's Granny Spry, where are you? How old are you? I don't know, maybe it's an alone ghost.
Like you were gonna leave me to do it?
Yeah, try it right when I get out. Okay, try it now.
Where are you? Good.
Nothing?
How old are you? Yep, still nothing.
Alright, that's what we should do. Cut through the gym and go right out the front door, and that'll be our kind of straightest path to get there.
Then if it hunts, we're stuck in the gym.
That's true, but you can serpentine.
Like okay. I said.
Did you see a spawn in there?
Nope, I'm not paying attention. I prefer to not slow down when I'm the one in the back.
So, Jennifer says put it lower. She might as well have just played with us instead of gone to bed. It's like the blind watching the blind play. All right, let's go get more stuff. This one, it sucks because it takes like 45 minutes to get shit back there.
At least we know how to get there quickly now because we can just go through the gym.
That's true. Okay, so...
They really need a faceplant option. So much quicker.
Okay, did not set off the motion sensor. We don't have any cameras in there. We don't even know if that's the room, right?
It's been in here.
Oh, wait. Hold on. It's hunting.
I'm in danger.
Are you inside?
I'm inside the room while I was, but now I'm inside a room attached to the room.
Oh, I see. Yep, I see you.
Wasn't there one of the ghosts that was really aggressive?
Oh, Jenny said there's a side door off to the left you can go in. Oh, yeah, go out to the... Once you go out of the room, take a right, and then take a right, and there's a door you can go out.
Uh-huh. A circle. I guess not a circle.
Okay, then I'm gonna take some equipment back there and we can just haul it in real quick. We're gonna need one of these flashlights and one of these cameras. Okay, come out that side door and I'll try to meet you over there with some equipment. Oh wait, that's the wrong side. Oh my god, I walk so slowly outside. Okay, I think this is it. Okay. I'm slowly approaching the room.
I think we've gone to different spots because I don't see you.
I don't see you either. Which way did you go?
Right and then right and then right.
Oh yeah, you probably didn't do it right.
No, I went right.
No, I mean you probably didn't do it right. Ah! You scared the shit out of me. Okay. Oh, you went out the back door. I went out the other door. So if you make a right, and then at the long hallway a left, it go all the way down. There's an exit door there, so you don't have to go through the gymnasium. But then you have to walk 45 minutes out in the front.
Well, the front's much safer.
That is true. Oh shit.
Where are you? Yeah, I get it.
You get it?
I'm not getting any evidence.
I know. I don't even know if we're in the right damn room.
We just take the spirit box and run around the building or screaming, where are you?
I mean, I'm gonna look in here and see if it actually comes out of here.
It's hunting again.
I thought I heard it coming. I heard some footsteps over there. I think we're in the right room. But I didn't see any kind of prints, so I need to make it outside. Get some more gear. Oh, Jesus. That wasn't ready for that. I was not ready for that.
Did you become the die?
No, I had, NYCY scared. Alright, I'm outside, out front.
I think I've been a mistake. I've ended up in a locker room.
Oh yeah, don't not at the locker room. Is there anybody changing?
There's freezing temperatures in the locker room.
Oh, you found the freezing temperatures?
Yeah, it's in the locker room.
Holy mackerel, were we close?
It's like the next door over.
That's what Jenny said.
Having to move all the equipment across
yep.
the hall.
Gotta move it all. Okay. What else should I bring in? We got a book, we got a flashlight, we got a...
We need a camera in here.
Oh, it's hunting again. All right, I got a camcorder. Are you in the room?
No, I'm across the hallway again.
Okay, so it's across the hallway from where that, you know, you go out that, the gym door's on your left, and then right straight in front of that is the locker room. It's a pretty big room.
Yes.
Okay. Was there anyone showering in there?
No, it was only locked. There's no showers.
Oh, jeez. All right, so we're going to have to get that sensor off the wall as well. We're at... Excuse me. Sorry, I almost choked. We're at zero.
We've got one piece of evidence now.
We're at 0% sanity.
My sanity was gone when I walked in here.
Okay, so you got freezing temperatures. That's good. That's a good start.
I'm taking the book in here now.
All right, I'm trying to get this damn. Pick up this damn. Here we go. All right, we're at 21% sanity. That's all. Oh, jeez. It won't stop hunting.
I'm going to die. It's hunting, and I'm in the room with it.
Oh, shoot. But it spawns across the room, too, so maybe it spawns somewhere else.
It's chasing me.
Just keep running from it. Hopefully it's slow. Oh, I ran into a bush. Oh, jeez. All right, I am ready to pierce the door once you are done playing with the ghost.
It's right behind you. I can hear the heartbeat of it being close.
Oh no, I pierced the toast. Ooh, it's 4:20.
It got me.
Oh, shit.
I ran right into a corner, and then when I went to turn around, they got me.
Ooh, I heard it break a glass. Well, it's probably going to get me then, too, because I can't... This is way too hard to get to.
I just found a room, too.
I know.
And I got my neck snapped.
Okay, so you go outside. Where the hell? Oh. Where is it? Okay, here. So you go outside of that room, and then go over a little bit, and then that door that's open. Okay, see. Alright, this is the locker room. Yeah, you're right. There's nobody in here showering. Ah, shit. Started hunting and then it stopped hunting right away. All right, I need this. What else we got in here? Did you have a EMF reader?
Yeah.
Oh God. PD. Where are you? Oh shit, sensor. Oh, I can hear it! It's right on my ass! Oh my god, it's right on my ass! Oh my god, it is right on my ass! Oh my god, oh my god, I can hear him. He is like... He's got his finger right in my tushy. Oh my god, he's got it in there. He's got it in there deep. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, and he can hear me. He can hear my my radio going. Oh man, he was out to get me. Oh wait, what's Guru say? Is it a cost? Oh, Phasmophobia. Yeah, it's on Steam. I don't know how much it costs. It's like
I think it's $15 maybe.
$20.
Not that much.
Yeah, it's not free though, fortunately. Ah! Wasn't even close to getting back over there.
Is it hunting again already?
Yeah. I can't keep going back and forth. Oh, this is a room with no door!
Have you become the die?
I don't hear him, but that doesn't mean he's not behind me.
That's a small room.
Okay, I'm in the room. I'm in a room. I am in a room! Can we turn this radio off? Okay, there we go. It's giving me the creeps. All right, I'm gonna go outside and see if I can get a, Oh, Jesus. Okay, I need to get a camera and take a picture of your dead ass body.
We got two of the objectives, then.
Which ones?
We've got... detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor and have a member of your team escape a ghost during the hunt.
Oh, well, that motion sensor worked. I moved. Okay. I put it lower.
So all that's left is salt to figure out what it is.
Alright, so let me see if there's some gorbs. I put a camera in there. I asked it, Spirit Box didn't answer me in there. Shoot, I was hoping we'd get another clue from the gorbs. Oh, it keeps knocking off that motion sensor, though.
Another beetle.
Alright, I don't see any gorbs in there. So, did you put a book in there or no?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. There's one more beetle left.
I'm honestly thinking of just guessing. Because 21% is not going to do anything for us on the pills. And I don't want to lose all this equipment.
Which one was it that is really aggressive?
Okay, let's look through the book real quick here. So let's look at ones that we can that are freezing temps. So, first one is Wraith. Most dangerous ghost you will find. It can fly and is sometimes known to travel through walls. Almost never touches the ground. Okay, I thought I heard a lot of footsteps.
A Yuri drained your sanity really fast, and our sanity was going down really fast.
Yeah.
A demon will attack a lot.
Phantom, Phantom's freezing temperatures. Looking at a Phantom will considerably drop your sanity, which we both looked at it at the beginning, remember?
Yeah. But I'm thinking it's either a demon or a Yuri, because the demon attacks really a lot.
What a Banshee, though. A Banshee's freezing temps, and it says will only target one person at a time. But that wasn't necessarily the case, I guess. We don't know that.
We weren't really paying attention. We were just running.
We're just running the whole time. Could be a demon.
I think it might be a demon. Just because it was attacking so much.
Yeah, it was attacking a lot. I'll say demon. So if it was a demon, what else do we need? Hold on, let me see. I don't know if I want to go in there again. Spirit box, but I didn't get a spirit box. And I don't know about the ghost writing. Let me check the orbs one more time. Yep, no orbs. All right.
I can go in there and check the book since I'm dead.
I don't think you can see the book, though. I think it just is shaded out.
No, because I have eyes. Your ghost hole.
Ghost hole eyes? All right, so I didn't see any fingerprints. So were any of those fingerprint related? Demon? No. Yuri? No. No fingerprints. So yeah. Someone just set off the thing. Are you in there?
Yeah, I'm in here.
Can you see the book?
There's writing in the book.
There is writing?
Yeah, there's writing in the book.
Oh, okay.
It's probably a year. Wait, no, they both have ghost writing.
Oh. Ghost writing, so demon, Yuri. So demon is spirit box, Yuri is gorbs. I'm not seeing any gorbs, so I'm going to assume that it's the spirit box, and I didn't have time to do it in there.
Yeah, plus it was attacking like every 2 seconds.
Yeah, all right, demon it is. And we got zero photos. Okay, we survived. Let's just say that. This is partially.
We survived.
All right, you ready? You got yours done?
Yeah.
All right. Woo! I just don't know how to go. When we have zero sanity or under 50 sanity, I don't know how to get back to that spot fast enough. Because every time I got close, it would start hunting again. Oh, it was a Yuri. I didn't see any ghost orbs in there. Oh, I probably needed to put a camera further back. Maybe on the other side of the lockers. Oh, well. Oh, well. Anyway. Okay, that's enough for me. That was fun. I hate when it's so deep in there. I guess it's better than it being on the second floor, but it just takes so long to get all that equipment. Yeah. Great with the prison at the asylum. It's just like, once you find it, it takes you like 30 minutes to get all the equipment in there. And then by the time that happens, you've got no sanity and it's just hunting every 2 seconds. And I didn't hide from that ghost that was chasing me. I just like kept walking. But the thing is, you get discombobulated and you don't realize where you're at. And you like walk in, like you said, like into a corner accidentally. So, I don't
know. I turned slightly to the left and died.
I know. It's crazy. Well, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you everyone who's followed and subscribed. Thank you, Sean, for the raid. Much appreciated. Crazy Carl for the $1 super chat. V for the 40 rupees super chat. Thank you. And James with the $2 super chat. Thanks to PD and Ginny for playing tonight. Happy birthday, Ginny. Well, it was yesterday now, but happy birthday anyway. And thank you to all of our crew members down here in the purple scroller. Thanks for being a monthly subscriber. Petey, you've been great again. What can I say? I don't know. What can I say? All right.
We're going to
start the music, say Taco Bell, and say we are ending the stream. Thank you guys so much. We'll catch you next time. Tomorrow night, actually. Tomorrow. Or tonight, Friday night game night. We'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.
Down in the street.